It is good to see you, my friend. Yes, mother, I feel fine, and it will do me good to see my friend. I know, mother.
Revelio. Aloha, Mora. Revelio. This looks like trouble.
Always one in there. Except this time it's not just one, is it?
Don't
bring more happy days for you.
Bombarder.
You're no match for me. You're going to regret that.
I see you.
Let's play.
My Bombarder. Look up.
Look what you've done!
Careful, this one takes a punch.
What are you folks on?
Bombarder! Revelio.
Find you! Petrificus Totalis!
Accio! Confringo! Revelio!
I've raided Brockborough more times than I can count. They're incapable of defending themselves.
Those who think that their plan is the sole path to victory should revisit recently.
Let's get this up.
Confringo, Bombarda. Revelio.
This looks like the spot from the treasure map.
You there!
Protego!
Accio.
Pathetic. To your knees.
Confringo. Bombarda.
Oh.
Wait till Sebastian hears about this. Revelio! Did it. And look, treasure.
Highwing, go! Away, Highwing, away! Everything all right?
Far from it. I wandered into a ruin and was attacked by spiders. Oh. If you've got some Wiganweld potion, though, I'm sure that would put me right.
Spiders do tend to appear in ruins. Here, I have enough to spare. Stay away from the ruins, though.
You've saved me life. Oh, I can never repay you. Yes, yes, I shall stay away from them, you'll see. Must stay away from ruins. With spiders. Ruins with spiders. Oh, and thank you. Please accept this token of my appreciation.
Oh, here's a pleasant surprise. Reparo. Not so tricky after all, Merlin. Abandoned long ago, no doubt. What do you have in... Revelio. Revelio. Leviosa.
This is all.
Don't think I won't kill
Expelliarmus. The beasts are safer now. Flipendo! Knowing the meat, he's likely studied here. Could bring him.
handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. 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 Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
The Ashwinders cannot be allowed to run roughshod over our way of life.
Is everything all right, Madame...
Olivier. Madame Olivier. And no, everything is not all right. The vermin known as the Ashwinders have infested nearby Clagmar Castle, disrupting not only our sense of peace, but our valuable trade. It appeared that they were finally going to slither away until Sylvana Selwyn arrived.
Sylvana Selwyn?
Head rat. My guess is that if someone were to take out Selwyn, the rest of the Ashwinders would disperse. But Selwyn is a skilled wizard. I certainly can't take care of him myself. Believe me, I wish I could. I'm at my wit's end.
I could take care of Selwyn for you.
Goodness, no. I'd never ask a student to confront Selwyn. But I'm offering a nice bounty on his head. Feel free to put the word out.
Selwyn has been taken care of.
You defeated Selwyn? Merlin's beard. A student took down one of Rookwood's top filth. Then I suppose this bounty is yours. Well deserved.
I'm glad I could help protect Cragcroft from the Ashwinders.
The thieves will finally leave us alone. Thanks to you. You're welcome in Cragcroft anytime. It's such a pleasant place when it's not being threatened by Ashwinders.
Could it be? Revelio. Confringo. Merlin himself would be proud. Revelio.
Nice to see you.